The Guinness Book of World Records states the world's most prolific murderess was Countess Elizabeth Bathory. By her own count, she butchered 610 young maidens. Was she a grotesque vampire stalking prey in the dark of night, or a depraved mind seeking victims for a macabre the occult? You be the judge when you see the true story, the legend of Blood Castle.